I'm friends with the monster, the son of my bed. Get along with
just about packed up, ready to go for day four. Gonna head up to what we call Grizzly Pass, last pass before we drop down into Pinto Lake. Another beautiful day. Hot. Horseflies hungover.
Hey, how's it going?
You
good going up there today? Wanted to receive attention
from my music. Looking for this. There's a couple of them out here. We call them Green Volcanoes. They're aquifer bubbling up water. You can see that it's producing a fair bit of flow. They're always some pretty clean water.
Isn't that amazing?
That's really a volcano?
From Waterfalls Creek camping. This is what you're looking for. You're looking for the Green Volcano. This is a bigger version of the one up above us. And
every hour on the hour.
That means that the trail is straight up above it and we'll eventually start cutting across that. Got out of the gully that goes straight up above the Green Volcano.
This is the beauty of hiking, baby.
You guys are gonna be on a couch watching this. Get off the couch.
Get outdoors.
Come join us. Remember,
Travel Mongers 2013. Long live.
Getting almost above the tree line, so path should flatten out a bit and get us up to that shoulder. So once you do come out of the trees, you might find a water source right here in this big gully. You might not. Just about up. So this is the plateau that we're going to have to walk across. There's Ange and Rochelle up on the next hump to bump that we're going to take.
Glenn made it up with them too.
Kudos, Glenn, you made it up with Ange and Rochelle. There's Ansley Pass. We've come all the way across the valley. Now across this huge plateau and we're at another spectacular spot. At 2,460 meters, Pinto Lake is down over that dark ridge. And it is smoking hot out. Thank God there's some snow up here. What do we got here? CTM Pass. Canadian Travel Mongers get a pass named after them.
And a fine pass it is.
It is a fine pass.
Not much of a view, but you know, it'd be all right.
Like I said, get off the couch. So I keep conjuring. Sometimes I wonder where these thoughts spawn from. Yeah, ponder it. Do you want? There's no one. Do you losing your mind? The way it wanders. I think you've been wandering off down yonder and stumbled on to Jeff Van Vondren. Cause I need an interventionist to intervene between me and this monster and save me from myself and all this conflict. Cause of everything that I love killing me and I can't conquer it. My OCD's talking me in the head, keep knocking. Nobody's home, I'm sleepwalking. I'm just relaying what the voice in my head saying. Don't shoot the messenger. This is the tail end of our group. We're just now getting in under the tree line. Big start to the day. Just had a little lunch break.
Yeah, we are packing up and ready to go down the last lake, Pinto Lake.
What song did you dedicate to your husband?
Wish you were here.
Power on. We can do it. I hope.
Down from a CTM pass, it's gotta be 8 kilometers before you reach the lake. We've already run into a couple of outfitter camps up higher. Both of them absolute pigsties. Lightning in the distance. Pretty lucky the storms have been really moving slow, caught over valleys. Despite the what you'd expect them rolling in quick, they're actually rolling in quite slowly. Everybody is calling for a 5-minute break, so we're gonna get over to the creek. Ninja-like, Darlene, ninja-like. Okay, Nance, no pressure, national TV.
You head that way and then really look for the deer trail, then you see it.
She went in. Ooh, Sandy wins the pod.
Coming out.
Right on.
Okay.
Woods camping, yep. At its best.
Yeah, we had
something like that.
Oh, my water buddy badge. Well, that's not fair.